How human activity affects the carbon cycle. The carbon cycle is a natural process through which carbon is exchanged between the atmosphere, oceans, soil, and living organisms. However, human activities have significantly altered the carbon cycle, leading to an increase in atmospheric carbon dioxide, CO2, and other greenhouse gases. One of the most significant ways humans affect the carbon cycle is through the burning of fossil fuels, such as coal, oil, and natural gas. When these fuels are burned for energy, they release large amounts of carbon dioxide into the atmosphere. This process adds more CO2 to the atmosphere than can be naturally absorbed by oceans, forests, and other carbon sinks, leading to an accumulation of greenhouse gases. The increase in atmospheric CO2 contributes to global warming and climate change by enhancing the greenhouse effect, which traps more heat in the Earth's atmosphere. Deforestation and land use changes. Forests are critical carbon sinks, absorbing CO2 from the atmosphere through photosynthesis. However, deforestation and land use changes, such as converting forests into agricultural land or urban areas, reduce the number of trees available to absorb carbon. When trees are cut down or burned, the carbon stored in their biomass is released back into the atmosphere as CO2. This not only reduces the capacity of the Earth to absorb CO2 but also directly increases atmospheric carbon levels, further disrupting the carbon cycle. Agriculture and livestock farming. Agricultural practices, especially those involving livestock, can significantly affect the carbon cycle. Livestock, particularly cattle, produce methane, CH4, a potent greenhouse gas, during digestion through a process known as enteric fermentation. Methane is much more effective at trapping heat in the atmosphere than CO2, although it is present in smaller quantities. Additionally, agricultural practices such as rice paddies, which are common in wetland farming, also produce methane. The use of synthetic fertilizers can lead to the release of nitrous oxide, N2O, another greenhouse gas, further contributing to the disruption of the carbon cycle. Industrial processes. Various industrial processes also contribute to the alteration of the carbon cycle. For instance, cement production is a significant source of CO2 emissions. During the production of cement, limestone, calcium carbonate, is heated to produce lime, calcium oxide, a process that releases CO2 as a byproduct. Similarly, other industrial activities, such as steel manufacturing and chemical production, release substantial amounts of carbon dioxide and other greenhouse gases, adding to the atmospheric carbon load. Ocean acidification. The oceans play a crucial role in the carbon cycle by absorbing CO2 from the atmosphere. However, the increased concentration of atmospheric CO2 due to human activities leads to more CO2 being dissolved in ocean waters. This process forms carbonic acid, which lowers the pH of the oceans, a phenomenon known as ocean acidification. Acidification can have detrimental effects on marine life, particularly organisms like coral and shellfish that rely on calcium carbonate to form their shells and skeletons. The disruption of these marine ecosystems can further impact the carbon cycle, as the ocean's ability to absorb and store carbon is compromised. Conclusion. Human activities, from burning fossil fuels and deforestation to agriculture and industrial processes, have significantly altered the carbon cycle. These activities increase the concentration of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere, leading to global warming, climate change, and ocean acidification. Understanding the impact of human actions on the carbon cycle is crucial for developing strategies to mitigate climate change and protect the planet's ecological balance.